Gucci Grinders, and I'm back with another video. Today, yo, I'm going shopping for Nicki concert, and I also gotta get some stuff from Walmart. I feel like if I find some good at the mall, I'm just not gonna worry about a custom shirt. I'm just gonna wear that. As long as I have pink on, I'm good. So I'm about to call her and let her know that I'm coming out. I'm gonna hit y'all back. We about to go to Walmart because I need a camera stick and I need to get some more stuff for my piercing. I just got a piercing, y'all. Stuff hurt. I wouldn't recommend it. I'd rather sit there for a goddamn tattoo for an hour than get another goddamn piercing in my ear. I mean, on my nose. I'm gonna say my bad. On my nose. That stuff hurt. So I'm gonna hit y'all back when we get to Walmart. And let me text my best friend. Get to my I need to get a camera stick because she holding my phone and this looks weird and I don't like how it looks. So I need a camera stick for her. Yeah. But we about to get a camera stick first of all. That's one thing. We can pop. Oh, here.
I don't know about you, but I was lying. I paid my phone bill out. I just didn't want him to say like, oh, switch from this and that. I didn't want to hear all that. Like, I just kept pushing.
Oh, a camera stick. Like, I'm trying to see it. Like, I don't know where it be for real, but I know where it be, but I did. Oh, yeah. If it's not on none of these, it should be on the next one. Probably on the next one. Let's try the next one. It's about a camera set. I know it's about a camera section for sure. Walking 10 toes. I've been pairing up, nobody knows. Anxiety. I didn't feel like asking anybody, but I feel like that would have made sense. But I feel like I have high hopes. I feel like the next aisle is probably the aisle. It's not the aisle.
Over there.
Over there. Oh, yeah. See? See, it was across from the aisle that I thought. That's like, yeah. I had this one, but I bought this for $2, bro. I'm not about to buy it for $6. I don't know what I did with it, though. I think it's in my car. Because if it is in my car, I'm about to buy another one. I'm going to be pissed off. I'm going to be mad. I feel like it's in my car. They got the thing on it. They be pissing me off.
I don't see that.
We're gonna just get the, I mean, I gotta tell him. Come on, let's go. Okay. I do need more space for my GoPro, too. Alright. I got my stuff. Now we about to go to the mall. Peg got an outfit for Nicki. You wanna be in the camera? You don't mind because your head done?
That bitch probably $40-something.
And it's probably not in my size. It's never in a nigga's size.
100.
But these jackets do be that amount. But it's not, it don't even look like it's in my size. What size does it? Medium?
Medium.
What about this one?
Medium.
Damn. These just look too big. I should even take it down and try it on. That's what it's about. Damn, son. That just pissed me off. Damn! This the only ones in this. This the only ones, huh? That'd be like
damn.
That would be so fire.
Them tops
They are, I know they're gonna be like 100 though. Like, that was my price range with those anyway.
See, if we would have came here where I had money, I would have got me one of them jackets.
Sorry.
Them bitches fire. That black and whatever color that
like
is over there.
I feel like we really need to find a shirt first.
Look at it, y'all.
I feel like we really need to find a shirt before we even pick up, like, the pants. I feel like it's more important for the shirt.
Where did pants fly? Oh, where did pants fly?
Last time I was here.
That just pissed me the
fuck off. Last time I was here, they did not have no fire shit, son.
Like, I feel like that too, because when I first came here, I didn't see everything.
They had fire shit, that shit was just not fire. Right.
I'm really like, I'm really going to go fuck that nigga, middle fingers up, fuck that boy, fuck that boy.
Ooh, that shit smell good.
Some type of pink. What the hell?
Yeah. Should
I do
fitty
hat?
Or should
I do like?
Should
I do fitty?
That pink
or
fire, I don't know.
I feel like I just need to find that jacket first. Then I'm coming back there.
I'm just shaking my ass at every mirror I see, though. Hello.
I got like a green jacket that got pink in it. Like, look, they're hanging up over here on that clearance rack right there. Go straight and look to the left. They got pink in them. You got a lot of pink in them.
Okay, thank you. I mean, you do got pink. No doubt. Clearance for how much? 200 clearance. Bullshit. They got pink, but I don't know if I like that. How you feel about this?
You're gonna look like an AKA. You know what that is?
No. I thought you were about to say,
Sorority Sisters.
Oh, yeah, I do know what that is. You ain't cap. You ain't lying. You ain't never tell a lie, though. Oh, you just told me. But you didn't say it to ugly than that. You just said sorority.
That's alright.
What, they got pink over there, too? Hold on. Hold on. Let me just take this off.
big. I'm gonna need an extra small.
Dusty as hell.
See, like, I really put that on. Hold on,
friend.
Hold on, though. How you feel about this?
I don't like the stick. I can't see shit. Oh, the jacket.
You feel like I should get, like, extra small? Should I get, like, extra small?
She asks me stuff and then proceeds to get whatever she wants.
No, I'm
she
like, didn't. I'm asking you. Stop playing these games. This is a serious question.
I mean, if you're going to wear it more than once, I think you should get it a bigger size. Well, not bigger size, but that's extra small.
No, bro, this is this small.
Okay, well, I think you should keep to that then.
Okay. But that's if I get, I like how it look though. It's just the fact of finding something that'll like, go with it. Okay, so we got pinkles for the night. Don't let, like, nothing is just pink at the top. We're gonna sit this down because it's $200 goddamn.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna check out these other stores because the other one was only $100. Okay. I like this one. I don't feel like nobody gonna, like, come and get it, like, right while we shopping.
Oh.
I was paying you
a like,
fool.
But you're not like a girly girl. When
what
we see
mean?
Something, we pick it up and we buy it. You? Oh, we gonna come back to this.
This is
stuff.
Nikki concert.
We gonna come back. We gonna come back. We about to come back.
How much y'all have?
If I was to wear this, I would also have to pop out the pink.
Basically.
Because they got pink. But I would have to, like, shoes, hats. And I really have to, like, put that on for it.
Fire.
Give that to me.
It's so nice.
Oh, my God.
Personally, they don't look that different in size, but okay, that sounded stupid. They do look, they have a difference, but it's not that big of a difference, basically.
I feel you.
I like them both, though.
Now what is she
your soulmate? Is she my soulmate? They'll be everything.
Let's go to Snipe. You never, so you really, like, you around really
damn. I mean, she was staring at us and I feel like she gay. Like, I feel it. But, like, she was staring at us. I'm like this.
But, like, it's the thing of, like,
what are you looking at?
But which one would she want, though?
Yeah, so that's why,
like,
I would
if
not.
If you ask and then she like me, that's going to be weird. Like, damn, I want to be partner.
Mm-hmm.
But if I ask and then she like you, that's like,
I want your partner. I'm telling you, best. All I see was her just looking at the, she like this.
I don't want to approach her and she asked it like you or something.
Yeah, we plotting on a female director. Can't have the two gay friends in this bitch. Well, the single one / gay one. That shit ugly.
Girl, I actually put that on with this one. That's ugly. Why do I have the price on it? What's that one I have on that one?
You want some? This is a serious situation. We can't have a camera while we're talking to this girl.
I can't.
What's your name?
I probably would.
Food in her hand.
Yeah, she probably left.
She probably
Ooh, he fine. Can we leave?
She probably on it. I said she did go that way. Oh, wait. Bro, he went to school for the, no. Oh, he went to school. There she goes. There she goes. She's talking to somebody else. He on a basketball team.
Him?
He on a basketball team. You know, going out and look like we're looking for shoes. All right. You can use my house and she's fine, ready?
Okay.
Alright,
we're looking for shoes. Pretend like you're looking for shoes? Okay. We pretend like you're looking for shoes. We're not looking for shoes for real, for real.
I'm sorry.
I can be more serious than you, son.
I'm already smiling.
Pink shoes is crazy.
Pink shoes, nigga, come on.
No, we need hurry help.
What if she
walked
out the store?
She won't, so.
She said, I'm like that. I like that, bro. She already looking like,
what you? The man, who
told
me like this?
What you watch?
He was like,
yeah, we went to Buku stores. We out the mall, we went to another store. Now we in this store.
What's the store? City
Gear.
We're in City Gear. And
I'm still looking for pants, bro.
That's my main thing right now. Pants. Okay. I can't find pants. Ooh. They alright. They fire. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, that's what I
said.
You said they are right.
You look nice
in
there. You lazy. Look just like them niggas.
Alright, y'all. I'm back at the house. We went to so many different stores. I'm gonna show y'all what I bought. The first place I went was Walmart. Why is he tweeting? Get that one. I love me some baby wipes. I couldn't find a 4-pack, so I just got the 6-pack. And I got this because this was recommended for my nose ring. So. Yeah, I need this. I really need that. So that was one of the that was the first place I stopped at was Walmart. And I got the camera stick, but I'm kind of using that right now because, like I said, my GoPro acting up, so I had to switch it. Went to the mall. I wasn't supposed to get this. But he talked me into buying it, black-owned business support and this and that. So I was like, why not? He says... I guess they got a card probably in them. But you know, the shoe, MGK. I'm pretty sure a lot of people know about this anyways. So, I'm gonna see how this works. But when I was in the mall, he like cleaned one of my shoes. And I cleaned my shoes before I walk out the house. But the one that he cleaned, he made it look a little bit lighter. So I was like, okay, why not support? And then I was gonna buy the regular kit, but it only came with the blue one. And the brush. But I'm looking at everything else, I'm like... My damn, I might need all that. So I was like, why not get the kit? So I think this is probably gonna work for me. I like this. I'm really a sneak ahead. I'm really about to get some more of those. Them shoe rides back there. So, like, I really mess with shoes.
I was looking for something for Nikki. I got this and I might change it. But I just like this, like it's chill. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna change it, but at the same time I do like it because I kind of like the like how chill it is, and it's the kind of pink I was looking for. But my best friend talked me into getting a small. I usually like medium because I like my shirts a little bit big. Well, this one on me is a small and I like how this fit. She talked me getting to a small. I'm like, okay, fine. And it actually looked nice. And I don't need nothing too big because you're not really seeing my belt and stuff anyways. That was that though. I went in hashtag. I got a hat to match it. I like this hat for real. What's on the back? The front? With the palm trees and this. I like stuff that's stitched on it. I like stuff that's stitched for real. I mess with it. I really might go back, not to hashtag, but I might go to another place and get a silver one. Because I like, gold look nice and I got a gold watch, but I really like silver, y'all. I went to the hip hop store. Got this. I feel like this will look good with my fit, but like, because it got silver in it, but like I said, the chain gold, but they didn't have a gold piece to this, and I really didn't want no gold piece anyways. So what I might do, what I'm thinking about really doing for real, is like, I might go get like a silver chain. I like silver. And I actually need gold, so like I said, I'm gonna keep it, but I'm gonna get the silver, girl. All right. Then we got these. I got these from the hip-hop store that was on sale. And I actually seen somebody, I be seeing like wear these and they be looking nice. And when I go to the store, I don't find it in my size, but I found, like, it seemed like I didn't get a lot, but that stuff taxing. It was taxing, but this vlog is done with, you know what I'm saying? I am trying to still post the handcuff to my sister. Like I said, my GoPro, like the storage in there, like I don't know what's going on, the storage. And then it got uploaded to my phone for me to edit it or to my tablet. And the space is just, it's not it, I guess. I'll let y'all back in the next video.